No fewer than 2,000 Nigerians on Wednesday held a thank you rally to the presidential villa over the success of the Empower scheme and other social intervention programs in the country, led by the Concerned Citizens and Empower Forum, with participants drawn across the 36 states of the Federation and the Federal Capital Territory. They expressed gratitude to President Muhammadu Buhari and Minister of Humanitarian Affairs, Disaster Management and Social Development, Hajia Sadia Farouk, for the numerous interventions targeted at the vulnerable and less privileged groupings in the country. In his address, President of Concerned Citizens, Ibrahim Kabiru Dala, extolled President Buhari as a leader with the interests of the people at heart, who has displayed an unalloyed commitment to the entrenchment of sustainable growth and development.
We want Mr. President to understand that we will always stand by him. The Concerned Citizens and Empower Forum will always be there for Mr. President, that whenever he needs, Nigerian youth will always be there. On this note, we equally want to thank Mr. President that he should increase the number of Empower from 400,000 of Badsi to 1 million, because we are Oliver Twist, Nigerian youth, we are Oliver Twist. We believe that if the Mr. President will be able to increase the beneficiary of Stream C, Nigerian youth will highly appreciate him.
While thanking President Muhammadu Buhari for the Empower Badge A, B and Incoming C, the groups pleaded that the number of intended intakes is increased from 400,000 to 1 million. Basil Okafor, Core TV News, Abuja.